A swing and a belt. Left field, way back. Blue Jays win it. The Blue Jays are World Series champions.
Okay, so here we are, off to our next game. Now, today we're doing something a little different. We're gonna try to do this entire Blue Jays vlog with this new 360-degree Theta Ricoh S camera. Thank you very much, Eddie Pybus.
Courtesy of Eddie Pybus.
So we're gonna see how that goes, and hopefully the Jays can get us a win. So why don't you come along with us as we go watch the Toronto Blue Jays play the Baltimore Orioles. We'll see how long the open dome lasts. If you've been watching our previous videos, you know we haven't had much luck. Here we have the beautiful Union Station, built in 1929.
And then there's the Royal York Hotel. And when was that built?
I can't remember, but I can tell you that the Royal York Hotel, up on our right, it used to be the tallest building in the British Empire. That's pretty cool. And just off to the left, you have the CN Tower, which used to be the tallest building in the world.
In the world?
The whole wide world.
Hold on.
What?
What? Crazy. I do love the old sculptures. They were sort of ahead of their time in 1987 when it was built. What year was the Citadel built, Cheryl, do you remember?
1989.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think it was like 1989. Hey, look, the CN Tower.
Can they see it? Well,
yeah, because it goes all the way to the sky, too.
I'm really good at math.
What gate are we, honey?
Five.
Is it that way? Okay, we'll see you on the inside.
My last three beers. Which one? What? Sorry, this one? Bottom two? Alright, no problem.
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all.
Cheryl, turn around. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.